with no words on it. I got on 2 chains. No, I ain't kidding, boy. I'm dream chasing, but I ain't forgetting, boy. Bitch dead, and she say I can get it, boy. This a hit and I'ma make a nigga feel it, boy. My photo range, my sweater saying my campaign on pin. I'd like to be she paid it for, but I'm really into her friend. House up in the hill, get the door, Lamborghini, condo, I'ma be.
What's going on, everybody? You know the hell this is, baby. A wild time back at you, baby. We are 30 days away, baby. 30 days away from getting this damn football season started off. And it's time to get out some of these damn Cinderella stories. Some of these damn B-plus programs. I'm talking about the teams like Wisconsin. Wisconsin that wants to have their players get in the media. They have their players that want to get in the media and talk about how's Alabama's going on a downslide. How they lost to Ohio State. Oh, yeah. Because Ohio State beat us, they're going to run all over us down there in Dallas, Texas, baby. Let me tell you, silly cheese-eating sons of bitches up there in Wisconsin, one damn thing. You're not Ohio State. You're not Michigan State. You're over there in that weak-ass, high-school-ass division where you play teams like Rutgers and Maryland and all them other little fucking high-school teams y'all play in that division. And y'all think y'all ready for the University of Alabama? 15-time national champions, 24-time SEC champions. Defending SEC champions. Now, we can talk about, if y'all want to talk about, well, Ohio State beat you, so we're going to beat you too. Well, let me tell you something, you idiots. What happened to that damn game last year in Dallas? When y'all got mollywopped, well, y'all didn't get mollywopped. Well, y'all had the lead going into the third or fourth quarter there, and y'all let the Corn Dog University that we own down there, just come back and walk all over you. Walk all over. They didn't even have a fucking quarterback. Hell, they may not even have a quarterback now. And y'all let them whoop your ass. Oh, yeah. All the damn analysts, well, they was all talking about how good Wisconsin was, putting y'all in the top five and all this horse shit. Knowing that y'all are a B-plus university down there. Y'all are like the Daniel Bryans of the fucking, woo, college football world. So y'all can sit back and talk about how good you are when everybody knows that you can't stack up University of Alabama. And all these damn naysayers and all these people that are talking about Alabama being down. Oh, Alabama's overrated and all this shit. Y'all gonna find out how overrated we fucking are come September 5th, Wisconsin. All I gotta say is you better pack a fucking lunch, because this Alabama football team is coming ready, hungry, a lot meaner, and ready to put their crimson foots all in y'all's fucking ass. 4 quarters, and they ain't gonna be nothing y'all can do about it. We laugh at the Big Ten. Yeah, they got one over us last year, but we laugh at the Big Ten. Y'all are a bunch of damn jokes, especially over in that division y'all are. I've had all these damn Ohio State fans come up here after they beat us in the Sugar Bowl, got up in here talking about how all this Big Ten, you know, brotherhood and all this bullshit. Y'all gonna find out what this Big Ten brotherhood gonna be when Alabama puts their foot all in your Big Ten brother's ass. And it's going to be pretty. And it's going to be lovely. And this Obama fan down here is going to enjoy it. I'm sick and tired. Now listen, all these damn fans talk about Alabama. Oh, y'all going to lose 5 games this year. Not this year, boys. And especially not to these gosh damn raccoons painted up like a damn badger. Yeah, you act like I didn't know. You act like the long time don't do his homework. Do your fucking homework. The old mascot at Wisconsin used to be a fucking raccoon, and they painted him up to be a badger because he thought that he could bring some fucking pride, bring some fucking, woo, school spirit. Don't nobody give a fuck about that fucking badger. That piece of shit. That son of a bitch ain't worth a damn fuck, Bucky. I'll whoop his fucking ass in a heartbeat. That's all I got to say about that issue. But as far as your football team, get ready. Because September 5th, 7 o'clock, baby. Bama time! Alabama's gonna be down there putting their foot straight up in y'all's monkey asses. And ain't gonna be nothing, nothing that you can do about it. So with that being said, there's only one thing for me to say from down here. And that's Roll Tide Roll. One time. Up in this bitch, baby. Woo! Peace, everybody. One love.